friends, welcome again to my channel Green Life Soul. Since beginning, human beings are on a continuous mission towards development. Development in terms of their existence, that is, from an ape to a man, development in terms of their living standards, from a bicycle to a scooter to a car, development in terms of their living styles, development in terms of their health, in terms of technology, so on and so forth. But on this, you know, journey towards development, did we ever think about the adverse effects that is being created for our planet Earth, where we are staying? No. What are the effects of these developments in terms of everything on the planet? This development has led to the greenhouse gases being trapped in Earth's atmosphere for 10,000 years. Now, what are greenhouse gases? There are various gases which gets generated when we do our industrial revolution, when we produce goods in the industries, when we are generating agricultural outputs, whatever activity we are doing, the greenhouse gases get accumulated above the Earth's atmosphere. And it gets produced by burning fossil fuels. They let sunlight pass through the atmosphere, but they prevent the heat to get passed on. Now, where does these greenhouse gases come from? Our industries, the production of electricity, transportation, construction of buildings, etc. In a way, we can say that the greenhouse gases are a good thing for our planet, as it makes our planet warmer and it also makes it livable, unlike Mars. But the only problem is mankind's excessive utilization of the fossil fuels, which increases the number of greenhouse gases getting accumulated. The more gases we produce, the more heat they trap. The hotter it will get in the atmosphere, the harder it will get for human life to survive. This leads to climate change. Have we seen several examples of climate change already? Look at Amazon rainforest. A major part of the forest was burnt in the year 2020. Now, Turkey is facing a similar kind of catastrophe this year. Cyclone Amphan has hit the eastern coast of India in the year 2020. Thus, we are already facing these events of great damage due to climate change on our one and only planet Earth. This could be the decade wherein we start thinking about our planet too. I hope you like my video. Please share it with others and also subscribe to my channel for further information about our planet. Thank you.